Emi o ma ma run fire bi ko sope tori eru ba mo nuro o ye ko dupe emi dupe ore ile ri omi ran ba igba ope mi ri baba kiri sori ope
ope lo ye o ele tu ma ri baba olo
iyin ni foruko re o
ope lo ye o
odogo adayeba.
What it do? We out here with the crew. Finna do this thing, alright? We vlogging out here. Y'all know what it is. Almost got hit by a car, bro. We out here. I don't know what's happening to Joe at, but prepare for this one, y'all. It's finna be lit, bro. It's finna be lit, okay? Como estas?
What up?
So we right here, you know. Hey, these Akishades, bro. I don't know where they are. Akishades. On those ass niggas, man. On those people, man. I like to be in the back. I don't understand. Finna get it started with the airport. Get lit. Vacation loading. Vacation loading.
Alright, Sam, the vlog's supposed to start from now.
It been started since outside. Y'all was in the back. You was here
from the house. What's up, G?
What's up, G? What's up, G? It's a keyboard, bruv. Says overweight.
Yeah, where are you going to?
Trying to make this pay, bruv.
Probably 100 or 200.
Could it? $100.
How much they pay for it already?
At least.
60.
Take some of that foam out.
At least.
That's the foam is gonna make a difference, darling.
It's 3 pounds over.
You don't need the high one. It doesn't have foam.
There's nothing. You can maybe some padding. Something.
Yeah, but let's see what's in it.
The padding is not even much.
Well, I do. It's 407. They already went to security, bro.
Yeah.
Let's go back in the car. Yeah, go. No, take
it
back in the car.
So, I'll be back. So, the keyboard, it's a problem for us. We late. I mean, I should know that. But the keyboard, they're not letting us check it in. He said the gate is closing or whatever. Or the gate is closed, so now let's keep it. So we're looking. We met a pastor here. We're trying to see if he can hold it for us till we get back here Sunday. I don't know. May God come down and take control. We confess.
Ooh, it wasn't easy.
Shut up. Try to catch this flight. I'm sure they started boarding already.
We made it. I have like 1 hour. I will stay 1 hour. I'll be eating.
Amen.
Running over all these things. Copper break.
If not for our brain, JT wanted us to go and get change.
Okay.
He wanted us to go and get change.
I know.
So he was gonna make us leave.
Mexico City.
Let's go. We out here. Gotta go down. What it do?
What do they serve food? I'm hungry, bro.
Jello Ataro.
Just trying to smile, bro.
Yeah, what's the next joke? What's the next joke? Who's that?
Y'all ain't travel today, bro.
Oh, man.
Travel.
Hey, they don't got no outlets on this plane, bro. Shaw drop us there safely.
Five hours.
You gotta apologize in advance for his brother's behavior that's about to happen. The whole plane.
Hey, bro, that was one time.
The whole plane.
I was drunk.
Drunk by Larry.
Man,
Mexico City.
I think this is the first travel of the year. I think so.
This is the first juju bag to be
in Mexico City. Going to Mexico.
First juju bag.
First.
Next level.
I ain't doing no
video. Next level. Get to Mexico. Mexico.
Mexico bound. It's about to go down.
Soft tacos.
It's about to go down. JT's scared to walk the streets of Mexico. Yo, I'm hungry. I got to eat, man.
I'm about to crush.
It's not like the wild area.
See y'all there. That's a safe journey.
Wait, do you see this move?
He got his guitar in his lap. That shit about to fly, bro.
1566 service from Washington, D.C.
He about to kick it off the flight.
Looks like everybody's pretty much on now on the flight going to Mexico, so we're waiting for last minute bags. We'll get you on your way. Flight time today is 4 hours 12 minutes. That's 23 minutes early.
That's not bad.
When we get airborne, we'll give you a more precise arrival time.
Let's see what's about to happen.
Mexico City. Currently, the weather in Mexico City, light winds out of the northeast. About 5 miles.
You know, Wiley's
at hazy skies, skies, but otherwise
Wiley's
clear.
Oh, is that sweet?
As usual.
It's my boy.
The flight attendants came in from Mexico City. He said it was a rather bumpy flight, so when we did turn that fasten seatbelt sign on, please stay in your seats with the seatbelts fastened. That is for your safety, as well as for everybody else around you.
What she say?
We'll do our best to find some smooth air for you, so when we turn off the sign, it will be safe to get up. With all that said, just sit back, relax, enjoy the flight, and we'll talk to you again once we get here.
What do you mean, Sam? How don't you have a charge on the plane that's going this far? Yeah, you said it. I gave it to you. We touch down, we hit down. How you doing? What's good, G?
We in Mexico.
Mexico, Lawa. Yeah, G. Mexico. We touch down. Hot. This smell is not bad, Jaiye. What to complain for? What to do? Poto Lazos carrying the Indian blocks. You gotta read the wall, bro.
No.
Tren de alta velocidad. Hey, hey, hey.
What the hell, though?
That's the only word I know
now. Kunta. Errora. We out here, right? In Mexico, y'all. Yeah. Kind of remind me of Nigeria. I smell once you get off. Oh, Ruby. Good.
How you do, amigo?
Buenos dias. Good morning or something.
Okay, what up, evening? Buenos noches. Buenos noches.
Ah, Sasha's birthday coming up in like 3 hours. Oh, okay. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo estás? Hola. Lina. Rasa Rura. Rema Wesa. Papi Chulo. Papi Chulo. Yes, that's all that matters, man. That's all that matters. Gasolina.
Let's go
for it. We out here, yo. Hey, we made history, bro. Down, touchdown in Mexico. We out here. About to do it. About to go down. About to go big. We're going to eat their tacos. We're going to eat their cake. We're going to eat their
tequila.
I'm going to try all that. I need to get the green lime. You got to put it around the tequila. You got to drink the whatever. You know, you feel me? Out here. They got 7-Eleven out here. I mean, 7-Eleven. Nonetheless. Hey, go back and flush. What?
Yeah, that's what he told me.
He didn't tell me that.
Hey.
I was like, what? I don't know what about it.
Hey, you good job with him.
You know what? Take his job.
Oh, what do you
like
77. Oh, yeah.
I'm like, hey, dang, bro. Is you're not electric? Hey, first of all, it's pretty hot.
It could be known.
So that guy that do videos on YouTube, Facebook, sound.
I say, yeah, sound big. We out here, man. It smells out here, bro. It's smelling. Right? Does not smell good here. It stinks. Come on, bro. They open my page. Out of Mexico. Ah, we out here. God is good. What is good? What it do? What it do? Que paso? Que paso? We out here. It's getting down, I love you. That's tight, eh? See that? What it do? See that? Right by the airport.
Sound relaxed, bruv. Vlogging.
Thank you, sir. Babo, kilo shale. Not bad, man, Heko. Yeah, we on the opposite side. They put us all the way outside. It's cool, though. All right. Gonna go to the room. Check it out. This lobby. It better be. We're inside. Back. I know you want to come. Hey, let's go to the room first. Oh. 10:59 left. All right, keep going. Damn, man, we got a long walk.
Water.
See how this room look, You brought your speaker? This guy sucks. I didn't bring mine because I thought you were going to bring yours. I'm not even sure. I said you're not even sure. Finally, honored her. It's a long way to the lobby, too. Is it okay? Is it all right?
I'm okay. I'm all right. I'm okay.
Come on. All right, we're going to need some AC. I don't usually say that, but
what are you gonna do? Yeah. What are you gonna do?
What else did you used to say? Something else?
Katamate.
Okay. All right.
See, we out there in the room, you know.
Let's go. Tutu room. Finna go take some pics out here. Young. All right. Be right back.
Free drink. I've been looking for water since.
I got a workout on. Nah, we're not, but we out here.
It's water warm and shit. Warm water.
We poolside. Alright. Relaxing. Chilling out, Max, and relaxing. No, cool. No, some people. It's all cool. I'm on Fabo B. It's a little small, little chill pool, isn't it? It better be a nice hotel, what you mean?
I'm going to the pool. Hell
yeah, I'm going to the pool. It is not hot to go to the pool, you freaking Aki Shades. No. Cold.
Sam, only us can say that about you, but you don't say that about an
actual. I started. I can do what I want.
Oh, my charger.
Left it back at home in the USA.
I'm about to eat downstairs.
Second generation.
Because I think Sammek went to go do a whole shower and shit.
Play it again. You sound so flattered. Mm-hmm. Birthday boy. Happy birthday in the USA, Samson Akinshade. Yeah. It ain't his birthday yet in Mexico. Where we at? Back you feel home. Me? But back home is his birthday. Big 30, big 3-0.
Yeah.
Big 3-0. He's an old man, you know. He's an old ass man, bruh. Hey, you not getting any younger.
Hey, older than me.
How old are you? For real? So they packed their bags together. He was asking Joe, Joe, where did you put my charger?
Because he took it out.
It's so cute.
Joe, no.
Joe, bitch ass.
It's no. So cute.
What you mean, no?
Check this out. What's it called on your side?
I'm losing weight, guys.
It's so cute.
I'm losing weight, guys.
Joe, check out this. What's it called on your side?
Joe's on a diet. Maybe had a burger in the plane.
You said what?
God damn it, shit.
What is it?
I said Joe's on a diet, but he got a burger in the plane.
What did you?
No, sometimes it's okay.
I know, because that's all you eat a burger. I was like, okay, it must be okay.
And plus, there's nothing else.
There's no filter for Spanish, please? Spanish land?
Bro, it is hot. Yo, turn the AC down.
What?
Turn it down. Like, turn it down. The temperature down.
It's still hot. You just said it was hot.
Yeah, turn the temperature down. Bruh. There's something wrong with my... My English?
Oh, I thought you meant...
No, turn the temperature down.
It was already cold in here, Sam.
For real?
Yeah.
It was hot in our room.
Sam, take this camera off of me.
Why?
Look fat.
Isn't this what you guys wanted?
Y'all put some on, G. Right. You show me the flat.
We're fitting it. Look at the prices, bro.
Yeah, it's green, white, red.
$185?
I told you.
For what?
But what's pesos? What, how much pesos is that in?
$230,
hey, Mike,
bro.
You trying to join beer club, bro?
No.
I joined the joint. I bought the joint.
What's that?
For your beer.
It's my mind.
That's fine. But
say it again, bro.
Call Sammek.
Bro, we gotta eat, man.
This guy,
I am hungry.
I know we say make vlog, but... No, well, I'm telling you to call Sammek so we can go and eat.
You got a phone, too?
It's charging.
Mine is charging, too.
I might need to get a MacBook now.
Thank you!
You know, I didn't need one before, but these videos, Viva, those, what they call it, that edit, you can't do videos past 5 minutes.
I think I got a Mac.
So I need those on me.
That's just for my editing. I need for nothing.
The next thing is...
Akara.
Moi.
Meme.
Meme. I got
out in. That's it. It's a carrot cake, I guess. Is it only you? Somebody call Sammek, man. Joe did a burger than fries.
Yeah, I saw it in the menu. The fries were tough, though.
Yeah. He wasn't playing about his cheesecake. Babu.
Sam, Basu Wasi.
What type of stupid question is that?
That's an insult.
Y'all know why I'm answering you.
Oh,
shit. Basu. No.
I'm going all day, every day, man.
Sam. Samson
will
say
Basu.
And me, I
will
say
Basu. Officially 12 a.m. Happy birthday to Ololo, OVS, CVS, Akinshari.
Good.
JT.
It's
Samson's birthday, yo.
Yo, Google any club. Google any club that we're going. Google any club. Why should it? Yes, okay. I'm going to go. Hello.
We got to eat, bro.
Okay. Samson, for your birthday, we're doing all this. Where are you?
Yeah, man. Samson, it's your birthday. Happy birthday, Samson.
Happy birthday, Samson. Yeah. Big 30. Big boy.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
That's 30.
Happy birthday.
Wow, big boy.
Happy birthday to you, Sam C.
CBS.
Happy Baololo.
CBS.
We are doing fine. You know, we say we just all this for Sam B. For Samson. Samson, yeah. See?
CBS.
Samson. Samson.
No point.
We're cheering out tonight for you, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, you deserve it. You deserve it.
Yeah.
Mexico.
Mexico. I don't know, kind of buffet or whatever. I don't know what the food is. Said the drink is separado. Drink is separate.
Yeah, my boy, I don't know what this is, bro.
I want a salmon. Okay, that's broccoli. I can eat broccoli. This is what it do? Ebabao.
I got a
Eli.
Okay, shrimp turnover. Oh, they got it in English. Akara. Akara, I leave you.
Have you seen?
Have you seen how? There's the English right there.
So after
I can eat that. It smells good. Mixed vegetable. And they're supposed to.
Fish.
Fish.
Salmon.
Fish or meat.
Chicken.
Amala.
Fish, tuna fish.
Tuna fish,
rice.
You do free breakfast? Breakfast?
The breakfast 7 o'clock.
Is it free?
There is the buffet.
Buffet?
Yes.
Are we eating?
Yeah, we're eating. We're finna eat. You know. What they got in the morning? What was in the morning? See what it is, what they do.
What's up with it?
Yeah, that's it. Hey, they got all. Hey, look at cereal. Cereal. Cereal?
When in Rome, do like the Romans. When in Mexico, do like the Mexicans.
So far, so good. I mean, it ain't bad. You know, I got to see. Trust me, you know, I'll be trying some different shit.
Sorry?
Sorry?
Look at all this other shit.
You got it? Soup is good. The soup is good. Pepper soup. So far, so good. I mean, it ain't bad. You know, I got the soup. Trust me, you know, I'll be trying some different shit. Sorry?
Look at all this other shit.
You got it? Soup is good. The soup is good. Pepper soup.
People who have life prosperity, the whole nine. After here, go to Dubai for your birthday, right?
Yeah.
Dubai. Then after that, heaven.
No.
Go to Dubai.
Hello, dude.
We are mayor.
Your mayor coming. Yeah, we count you.
Hey, take the phone, G. I'm trying to eat.
Happy birthday, Samson. I remember when you had hair. But now he don't got hair no more. I like, know he getting old, bro. But it's cool though. Long life and prosperity.
Still tough.
Still tough?
Still tough.
Hot?
Wow.
You
did.
today.
That's the, whoa. That's the power of galaxies. Samsung. Let them know.
Okay, guys. Yeah, I want to wish the CEO OBS Incorporated a happy
CBS.
Day. That's my name.
Mexico. Bruh, I don't know. What is a green cake? Gasolina.
Not chocolate shrimp turnover?
No.
Is it good?
Not bad. Right, so, we got the broccoli, the rice, the chicken, it's pasta, it's pineapple, it's yogurt with fruit in it. It's gonna be bomb, you know. So it should be alright. It should be alright.
And the other guy right here, I don't know if you know.
Yeah, I think you have to do it from the micro member wall or something.
Have ox
connect from you'll be doing it. Doing this, might be my walk now. Let me get this.
Yeah,
so you have to have
from he's a singer, big time star.
How you doing?
What's your name?
Sumit.
Sumit. Yes.
I'm not from here, buddy. I'm from India. Okay.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah.
Wow. Wow.
I just saw Indian. I just saw English speaking people, and I thought maybe I could just hang on.
Yeah, we good.
That's what's up, man.
My buddy.
That's what's up, man.
Some old woman came.
It's my buddy.
Some old woman came to me and she saw I am the only one who can speak English here, so you have to be with me. Okay.
Like she.
Oh, my lady.
That's what's up.
Man. So I had to do it.
That's what's up, man.
So I bought a 2 pigs, okay? I'm gonna go get a cigarette.
Oh, you can smoke
in here?
You have to come smoke outside?
Yeah, you have to smoke.
You know, you have to
smoke. That's great.
And you know we don't give a fuck, cause that's your birthday.
Back from my outing. This is what? 4:13 a.m. You know me. Finna call it a night. Till tomorrow. Saturday. Till tomorrow. Nice. What it do, good morning.
I'm the only one up out of everybody. I don't know why I'm up, to be honest, but I ain't got no toothpaste, so that's a go. It's a lobby. It's a toothpaste. They call this pasta dental. Pasta dental. Just come and see. I'm about to check the buffet, see what they got. I don't know if it's free or not, but I'm afraid to try. Just look around and see what they got. No breakfast. Some orange juice. Green juice. What we saw yesterday when we were eating. Yeah. Waffle makers and stuff. Pretty good. Breakfast on. I don't know. As of right now, my mouth is smelling. Alright. So I got to go and brush my teeth. Alright. Shit. Brush my teeth. Get right in the morning. Right now, I'm wrong with the morning. I shy with Mary. I'm wrong with the morning. It's out here. It's not it. Yeah, man.
When I see a beautiful morning, Momo Jehovah bless me. By your grace, Nimo Fimbela, yeah. Now your favor, they make me shine, oh.
What to do? We about to get the birthday boy. Happy birthday, OBS, CBS, IRS.
Hey,
brother. Get it. Yeah. We try to eat, we try to do something. I'm hungry, yo. Look, this nigga's still sleeping.
What's up, boy? We out here.
JT late as usual. JT always.
But yeah.
Still sleeping off his face. He's not in the mood right now. Rocket chair. Hey, that's what we picking up from Mexico. They be doing this a lot. We're gonna show you how they dap each other, how they shake each other up too. When they get later. What'd you say, Joe? Yo, said Sam. Now I remember why I stopped drinking. This morning I feel horrible. Until you down.
Tired.
He's tired, he's sleepy. Sluggish.
Also on vacation.
Huh? All because you're on vacation. Today's the D-Day. When are we gonna get it out?
Anything. What are you gonna do?
Wow, look at the... I didn't notice that before. Oh, I show up. Didn't I tell you always late? Now I won't show up. Let's go eat, man.
I'm hungry, bro.
Joe, you know they call you what?
Always the last person, G.
What's up, G?
No.
You were last best, man.
God, Mexico, Lawa.
Yeah.
It's my pocket. I'm gonna go do sound check. After we eat, so we gotta carry some load to the hall, to the venue. From the hotel right away. Till we go eat.
Kajo, 20 pesos.
is born a winner. Yeah, yeah. If only you don't believe it, yeah, yeah. Close your eyes and come and see now. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't you worry about a thing, cause if you work on, you can get it if you work. If you strive hard, you can be just what you want. If you work hard, you can climb the mountain top. Cause nothing is too small. Cause nothing is too
big.
My man, stomach.
This morning, right? I said, reminding me why I don't drink. I feel like shit this morning.
Kicked you out the group because he ain't had a white shirt on.
It's all good, man.
No, I'm not looking because what I see, I'm scared, yo.
Yeah.
Oh, $2. I don't know, JT. Taffy don't like dogs like that.
What? Look, bro. I know.
We
went to
Woody
Toby's house.
You
can see the dog he went to go and buy.
Who's Toby?
Toby.
Toby.
Oh.
There was one small black one.
That's it.
It was a puppy. It's the center still a baby. That it grew like that in 3 months.
Actually, I want more too.
I want a taco for real, for real. What'd it do?
After.
He happy.
I'm a taco. Mike, just help me out.
Why can't he help you, though?
Because you're closer. No.
You want me.
See, that's a different
one.
Just help, Mike. Just help me pass it. It's right there. What did I say to you that's so bad? Because I was messing around saying you're serving boy ass nigga. Woo! Gotcha. Serving boy is getting rude. I need to discipline. Eat that one. Don't come here. Eat that one. Okay, that's the case. I'm not paying you for this. This is your money for serving boy.
To act your age.
I wear a size 27.
I knew you say something outrageous.
Okay, to give you some grounded pepe. I'm gonna put it on his back.
I'll put it on his back.
Hey, Uncle Sam. Feet stink, bro. God damn.
Okay, your party. She shall do cool.
You smell it?
And it's
right in my face, too.
What did
you do? Huh? So that young was on point. It was satisfying. Y'all see how this joint is, right? Got this car right here. This is the car we moving. We don't know who this car is. They leave the car right here, so that these people were able to take their car, move it, and put it right here. In America, hell no. They do that at. Crazy. Look at that shit. Do you want to get in that?
Go slow.
Oh, madness.
I'm
You still in North Carolina?
Buenos dias, noches.
You still in North Carolina?
I want to meet another
man. Dab. You still in North Carolina?
I'm finna do the sound check or whatever. Where's the sound?
This is what they call us up.
Let's go, Lava.
Dos, hey,
Bro, what? Samson, move back. God damn, bro. That belly is too much. Birthday boy. Bam. Bam. Sound check done. Finna go get these tacos, man. We're in Mexico. Finna go get these tacos, bro. Not coming to play. Not here to lie. But yeah, we're gonna go get tacos. The sound check ahead going. Sound pretty good. A little more tricks. We're out here. See you at tacos.
Take it.
No,
we're not
going to
drink it.
All right, so we're in McDonald's in Mexico. Hold on, I mean, y'all see different stuff, man. Look at that.
So I don't even got my credit card.
Look at that.
Papa Chicas.
Then two, none of y'all got pesos. So what we about to do?
Use your card.
They don't have pesos either.
Use your card.
I don't have my wallet. It's like...
Automac. That's the drive-thru. Automac. See that? McDonald's in Mexico. What it do? The line is long as fuck. They knew they was doing.
Bro, y'all should
look at this line, bruv. They love McDonald's out here. What it do? What it do? Look at them McFlurries. But the line's too long, we can't eat here, y'all. But it's just a show, you know.
He's gonna be looking for that one. Okay.
If you turn back on my dad line.
Okay, I think the 500 cover it. The 500 cover it.
5 pesos, 4 pesos,
yeah. I didn't have pesos.
So somebody opened your wallet.
So they used 200 pesos to get that guy. That's the change from it. The remaining change in your wallet. We didn't even get any food.
The line there is to the end of the store.
You took $20 from my wallet?
Yep.
No, peso.
No, peso.
Peso, 200 pesos for my wallet.
Because all the change is there. We needed 4 peso.
I'm asking, do you took $200?
Yeah.
That's
the only peso we had. Wait. Hold on. Jesus is
no. Wait. No, move your head.
I can't.
No, wait. I have to slow down.
No, I'm getting mad.
You know, I see the GPS.
Yeah, I get a lot.
It's the fresh Mexican stuff we have all the time we've been here, bro. Quesadilla.
I got no sex.
Am I having sex?
Well, this will be.
Y'all just let me have this, alright?
It's gonna chill, bro.
Oh, no, hell no, man.
Alright, because none of y'all crushing.
This is our dinner for today, Saturday, March 2nd, 2019, Mexico.
This is
bomb. Quesadilla,
mozzarella sticks,
and wings.
This is for this,
right? Happy birthday
Congratulations.
Birthday boy. I didn't forget. It's still your birthday. It ain't going nowhere. What is it? Yes, sir! I'm going to get some rest. But try to see if we can get some rest before I get ready for the show. I'm supposed to start at 8. But JT and Sammek is knocked out. Trust me. So, what you say? Yeah. Yeah. So they knocked out. And I doubt anytime soon they're going to wake up. And I'm trying to take a nap. So I'm not trying to wake them up so that I can nap. Get enough, like, a nap in before we go play. But, you know, let's see what happens, you know, because at the end of the day, go whoop it. Try to make that money, you know, fly, you feel me? So, going back to the room, enter the room. That's what it looked like. What it do? Finna be on our way to the lobby. I have a big feeling that JT's not in the lobby. Yeah, I told y'all, he always the last one, always the late one. Well, yeah, about to get it started. We ain't get no night time. Nah, he got some.
No, I didn't, nigga.
You got some. I'm sleeping while I was ironing. What is it? Cool, big. And I tell y'all, he not gonna be here. It's just us.
That was a game.
Hey, what's that make a waste of time, bro? Golly. Could have been in the room sleeping. Relaxing. Sammek right there. But where's JT? See, I ain't finna lie to you, bro. Came down here kirking, just to see what that would do. Same shit. Different day. So we just wrapping up. Tell me, what was today's show like?
Hey.
Happy birthday, right?
Yeah, it was not like another. It's not like another. Happy birthday to me, bro.
You lit out here. How was today's show?
Happy freaking birthday to me, too.
Let's take the feet out.
Hey, bro. How was today's show? Thank God for a successful show. It was nice.
Hey, Mexico. As you come back.
Well, I love Mexico. Mexico's number one.
Mexico.
I'm going to let you guys know something right now. Next Level is moving to Mexico.
That bad with you. Are moving to Mexico.
Next Level is moving to Mexico.
I'm not moving to
live. This show was too much.
It was too much, but I'm not moving to Mexico for nobody.
Shit.
But yeah, that's a wrap, man. That's a wrap. The show is over.
What type of sink is this in Mexico, yo? What is this?
Freaking mini fountain, man. What is this? Where do you do that at?
Eh?
That's a wrap, people. We headed back. Tuning in.
It's the next time.
It's good to be CEO.
Let's go, you won't buy me.
Yeah.
So,
we have come to an end. Mexico.
I wonder where we're going for any other birthday.
Yeah. Gonna eat some Subway. Eat fresh.
Let's call it Subway. Eat fresh. Mm-hmm. Thank God. I don't think you're good.
Praise God.
Jeez, we think.
You'll find a life vest equipped with a water activated light under or near your seat. When directed, pull the tab to retrieve.
Mexico successful. We back.
We bomb.
DMV.
It's dollars, man.
My bad, Joe. DMV. We thank God. Many more to come. Let's go.
It's raining, guys. We're back in the DMV. It's raining at all, but you know, at the end of the day, God is good. God is love.
It's not necessarily raining.
Ah, this song! Kajo, kajo, kajo. Kajo, kajo, kajo. Who you may all